Hello and welcome viewers and subscribers of AVG News. My name is Mkholisi, the son of Tube. I have news for you this morning. You will remember that last week we reported that the African National Congress, that is the ruling party in South Africa, took the newly formed UMkhonto weSizwe party, that is the MK, whose main proprietor is former South African president Jacob Gedleyihlekisa Zuma, to court. Initially, they took the IEC to court, fighting over the registration of the MK as a party, and they lost that to the IEC. They then took the MK party to the Durban High Court, where they are fighting, or they were fighting, over the use of the name UMkhonto weSizwe and the logo, which the ANC claims belongs to it. And they were saying that Zuma's party has got no reason to be using that logo and name, or they are illegally using it, because they claim that both the logo and the name of MK, that is UMkhonto weSizwe, is theirs. They said that they are the ones who formed UMkhonto weSizwe during the liberation struggle as their military wing, and therefore they cannot allow anybody to wake up tomorrow opening a political party using that logo and the name. So they say that both the logo and the name are theirs. But now what has happened is that the Durban High Court has now ruled against the ANC, and the ANC has now lost that court battle, which means that the MK has now scored 2 out of 2 against the ANC. So they are leading 2-0 going into this election. The judgment was delivered in the morning, that is Monday. So this is what has happened right now.